Hi, I'm Cecilia Cho, the diplomat in residence for Southern California, Nevada, and Hawaii, and here at Claremont with Thomas.
My name is Thomas Dianieri. I'm a senior at Claremont McKenna College. I major in philosophy, politics, and economics, and I'm from Wellesley, Massachusetts.
And where in the State Department did you work?
I worked for diplomatic security. We were under the Boston field office, but the residential office was in Portsmouth, New Hampshire.
We have domestic offices like in Washington, D.C., as well as overseas offices in our U.S. embassies, and also many domestic agencies like consular affairs and the Office of Overseas Missions. What kind of work did you do as an intern?
The work was primarily visa and passport fraud investigation, as well as supporting the National Visa Center and National Passport Center in their internal affairs. So I got to work a couple days in the Boston office just to see, you know, the large operation that they have there, and you know, understand the different resources available there.
Absolutely. Do you have a story of like an amazing experience that you had on your internship?
I can't talk about any of the fun stuff.
You can't talk about it. It was so fun and like super classified.
The most fun stuff was I can't talk about. But one of the cool things I got to see was I got to see a naturalization ceremony.
Oh, I love those.
Yeah, so it was just really cool to see, you know, people from all around the world just so excited to, you know, join our great country.
And what are your tips for creating a strong application if you want to be a summer 2020 intern?
Well, I'd say, you know, it's really great to, you know, talk about the, you know, your interest in working abroad, because State Department and especially diplomatic security, you know, we have 275 missions in over 175 different countries. And so if you're willing to go, you know, all around the world and have that opportunity for the State Department, they want to see that interest. So if you've ever been anywhere cool, or you have a specific interest in, you know, a place abroad, that's going to be something that's going to stand out on your application.
Absolutely. What would you tell someone who's thinking about applying and they're on the fence?
100% do it. It was just amazing to have an internship in which I was doing real work that is, you know, helping real people. It's not a manufactured program in which, you know, you're kind of on the sidelines as an intern. I was right in the middle of all the investigations and was given, you know, every opportunity from the department, and I can't thank them enough.
Wonderful. Thank you so much, Thomas. Yeah.